Hi, it's David Villa, and this is my NYCFC Etihad Flyback. My football career began in Sporting de Gijón, my first team in Spain. I always dreamed to, when I was a kid, to play in the team of my town, and I played 3 years in the first team. Zaragoza gave me the opportunity to play in first division in Spain, in La Liga. We won 2 titles. It's always difficult to win titles in Spain, more than ever with teams like Zaragoza, and was nice for us. After Zaragoza, I went to Valencia. 5 years in Valencia gave me the opportunity to play in the Champions League, gave me the opportunity to go to the national team. I scored a lot of goals. We won 1 title. Was nice. I have very good memories of these years in Valencia. It's the best I did in my career. Of course, to be part of this team, everybody lived to the street for the title, and was amazing. We won the World Cup, we won two Euro Cups in a row. It was the first title in World Cup for our country, so it was amazing to play in this amazing team. The best memory was the final, when Iniesta scored the goal and when the referee took the whistle and gave us the trophy. Was the best moment. Amazing, play one of the best team in the world, 3 years. We won 8 titles, so very nice for me, and great opportunity to play with the best team in the world in this moment, and with one of the best players in the world too. Winning the Champions League in the final in Wembley against a great team like Manchester United, I scored a goal. One of my great moments in my career too. In Atletico Madrid, amazing year. More short experience because only was 1 year, but we won the La Liga after a lot of years that Atletico Madrid didn't win. We almost won the Champions League too because we played the final, and in the last minute we lose. But it was a great experience to arrive to the final. A lot of teammates there, I have friends. Was great. It was a great experience. Only 5 weeks, but I have experience in Australian League. I live in Melbourne. Great days, great weeks. I know a lot of teammates. Was great. Was great for me. They give me the opportunity to be the first player in the history of New York, to come to MLS, to help the MLS to grow in the soccer in America. NYCFC is in the umbrella of the City Group, so everything was amazing for me, for this. I took the decision, and now, 3 years after, I'm happy to choose this option.